ran last week, I think it was Monday or Tuesday, about the you know, securing the border, and made a comment about if your fear that if we continue to allow too many illegal immigrants into the states, that we'd all be speaking Spanish at some point. Are you fearful that that kind of rhetoric might alienate a population in your state that is growing almost faster than any other state in the nation?
Illegal immigrants coming into our border is a major problem. And Alabama's getting hit the hardest, but we cannot continue to put up with illegal immigrants having free passage to come to our state. So we've got to take some strong action, whatever that may be. Because Alabamians need the jobs, and we just got to. The reason we've got a crisis at the border is President Biden's policies are hurting us bad. He could change his policies and make us more protective at the border if he just would. I've sent National Guard troops down there to protect the borders, and we'll keep doing all we can to protect our southern border.